Hi guys, Adam here. With a very happy and bouncy Solfi Rolls from Chelsea Fans channel. Make sure you give them a subscribe. I wouldn't check out the fan cams today though, United fans, because you don't want to see them. Solfi, have you ever seen a Mourinho side defend so badly?
Nah. No, not really. No, honestly, like I said, I did a podcast earlier with the Sun. I said, you know, I think it's probably going to be about 2-1.
The Sun.
I said it was going to be about 2-1. Oh, you know, Ian Wright and all that. It was really good. But no, I said it was going to be about 2-1. I thought, you know, it was going to be dependent on how Jose plays, really. I couldn't have been more wrong, really. I don't think any Chelsea fan expected that today. We were so good in every area, and obviously everybody knows if you get an early goal, especially one before the first minute of the game, then it sort of kills off the other game and they get a little bit nervous and whatever. I felt like in the first half, Man United, it seemed like they felt the pressure quite a lot. Some fans might disagree with me, but overall, you know, you cannot play like that. You cannot defend like that. You can't play that. Fellaini, I think, is a terrible addition to your team. That's just my opinion. You've got some brilliant players. Ibrahimovic, I expected to have a bit more fight, but again, I don't think he actually got the opportunity to show what he can do.
He had a sitter at 1-0, to be fair.
Exactly, yeah. So, overall, I don't know what to say, really. It was a brilliant game for Chelsea, and I think even if Man United were good today, I think Chelsea just completely outclassed them.
You're still missing your man, Jose? Or is Kante the man now?
No, listen. I'm all for Antonio Conte. I think he's a brilliant manager. He's obviously, you know, I love the fact he's changed our formation. I think attacking football is the way forward. It's just not just for Chelsea, but in the Premier League in general. I think the league's changed so much over the past couple of years, and that is really the only way to play now. But I will never say a bad word about Jose. You cannot say a bad word about somebody who's given you 3 titles. It's just impossible. Like, I don't understand that logic. But like I say, for the 90 minutes, I wanted today to be about the football, and I thought for the most part, it actually was.
Do you think he's lost his magic? You've seen him last year. It was pretty bad here. And now he's come to United.
Yeah.
Do you expect him to turn United back into what we once were? Or do you think he's lost that touch?
He's definitely not lost his magic. There's just no way that is possible. Like, he's one of the best managers in the Premier League. He's one of the best managers out there. However, he is picking up a Man United side that have had couple managers before him, and you've sort of recruited new players season by season, trying to play a certain way, and it's like you've just got a mixture of players now. He's going to need a season to see what his players are like, what he's dealing with, and then make the adjustments. Yeah, he's got people like Paul Pogba in, and obviously he did well for you in Europe the other night. So he, you know, he'll have his moments. But again, you know, you've probably got a lot of players to sort of clear out and a lot of adjustments to make. And yeah, he hasn't lost his magic, for God's sake, but he got it wrong today.
So, Solfi was supposed to come on and gloat, but she's got me feeling positive again. So, basically, we're going to beat City on Wednesday, guys.
Oh, well, I wouldn't go that far. Look, if you play like that, you'll get absolutely hammered by City. No, I mean,
definitely will.
You know, exactly. So, I mean, look, make some adjustments. And I'd like to see what Jose says after the match, to be honest, because only he's going to know what he thinks of his players today and the players themselves. So, I'm just completely shocked by how you played, to be honest.
Aren't we all? Cheers, Solfi.